and welcome to today's episode. Today we'll be talking about rain screens, and specifically the difference between drained and back-ventilated rain screens and pressure-equalized rain screens. As a refresher, a rain screen is the first line of defense against the elements. A rain screen system is an exterior wall detail where the cladding stands off from the water barrier applied to the exterior sheathing to create a capillary break and allow drainage and evaporation. There are two types of rain screens. First is the drain and back ventilated rain screen, and secondly is the pressure equalized rain screen. The biggest difference between the two is that the drain and back ventilated rain screens are traditionally an open joint system that allows you to see between the panels and see the cavity of the wall system, exposing insulation and the air vapor barrier to the elements and harmful UV rays. A pressure equalized rain screen is a closed joint system via infill strips that act as air dams in both the vertical and horizontal joints. That air pressure equalizes and keeps the rain and snow from getting driven into the wall cavity. This significantly reduces the amount of moisture that goes into our system. All of our systems have passed the AAMA 508-07 test for pressure equalization. If you have any questions regarding rain screens and wish to speak to one of our experts, please contact us at info@elemex.com or visit us at elemex.com.